Hey guys, welcome to the HANA Lab. Today, we'll be featuring the HI98103 checker. This easy-to-use meter features two-point calibration with one-button operation. It comes with a replaceable electrode, and for under $50, it's a perfect tool for any business or hobbyist looking to do simple pH measurements. One button. Everything you need to do with this meter operates with just one button. It's how you turn it on and off, enter calibration mode, and even change the automatic shutoff times. Everything simplified to just one button. The checker comes with everything you need to begin testing. Along with the checker comes buffer 4 and 7 packets, cleaning solution, the manual and quality certificate. Before running out of these solution samples, I recommend you check out our compatible products on our website. For this meter, we recommend the HI77400P calibration set, the HI70300 storage solution, and the HI7061 cleaning solution. Calibration is an important part for keeping your meter operating at its best. We recommend you calibrate before each use. To calibrate your meter, press and hold a button. Once Cal is displayed, the meter will prompt you to put it in either 4 or 7 buffer. It will automatically recognize which buffer you use first. Once the first point is done, rinse the electrode in distilled water. Then, enter it in the second buffer. After the meter is done calibrating, it will automatically return to measurement mode. Now you're ready to start testing. When you're not using your tester, keep it in storage solution. Without proper storage, the electrode gets dehydrated. If you don't have storage solution, you can always use pH 4 buffer too. We recommend you clean and store your probe after each use. The HI7061 cleaning solution is what we recommend. Be sure to always clean the electrode before you store it away. So that's it. The HI98103 is the simple to use, no fuss, no frills tool for anybody looking to test their pH. You can find everything you need for your checker at hannainst.com. Buffers, solutions, and other products can be found right on the product page. Thanks for stopping by, and we hope you find us helpful. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and Instagram, and if you have questions, you can reach us with #HannaQuestions. See you soon!